Both tenants and landlords need an email account to apply for rent and utility assistance. If you don't have an email account, don't worry. It's simple to create one. Just remember, once you've created an account, you'll need to share your email address with your tenant or landlord. You need each other's email addresses to complete your online rent and utility relief application. First, choose between Gmail or Outlook. Both offer free email accounts. Click one of the links below. If you choose Gmail, you'll need to create a Google account. Visit accounts.google.com/signup and enter your first and last name. Then, create a username. You can choose any name using letters, numbers, or periods. If the name you chose is unavailable, Google will suggest a name for you. We suggest you write down your username for your own records so you don't forget it. Next, create a password. Make it difficult for others to guess, but something you can easily remember. Write it down in case you forget. Retype it in the confirm box and click enter. Congratulations, you have an email account. But wait a second, you need to secure your account. Type in your phone number, birth date, and gender. Click that you agreed to the terms. You're finished. Log into your new Gmail account at gmail.com using your new email and password. Decided to use Outlook? Visit signup.live.com and click Get a New Email Address. Create a username using letters, numbers, or periods. If your chosen name is taken, Outlook will suggest other usernames for you. Write it down so you don't forget. Create a strong password. Write it down for your records and click Next. Now we will secure your account. Enter your name, country, and birthday. Show that you're not a robot. You may have to enter numbers or rotate an image. You have an email address. Now let's log into your account. Just click the 9 dots that form a square on the left of your page. Select Outlook. That takes you to outlook.live.com. Sign in with your username and password. You're in. Congratulations. You now have an email account.